radio was around his name. Honesty thing, we'll avoid him on his fame. The caller called Casey at a 4:30. Kissed his wife at the station door. Mounted to the cabin with his orders in his hand. And he took his farewell trip to the promised land. Casey Jones mounted to the cabin. Casey Jones with his orders in his hand. Casey Jones mounted to the cabin and he took his farewell trip to the promised land. Put in your water and shovel in your coal. Put your head out the window, watch the drivers roll. I'll run her till she leaves the rail. Cost him 8 hours a late with the western mail. He looked at his watch was slow. He looked at the water and the water was low. He turned to the fireman and then he said, we're going to reach Frisco, but we'll all be dead. Casey Jones, going to reach Frisco. Casey Jones, but we'll all be dead. Casey Jones, going to reach Frisco. We're going to reach Frisco, but we'll all be dead. Casey pulled up that Reno hill. He took it for the crossing with an awful thrill. The switchman knew by the engine's moan that the man at the throttle was a Casey Jones. He pulled up within 2 miles of the place. Number 4 stared him right in the face. Turned to the fireman and said, boy, you better jump. Cross the two locomotives that are going to bump. Casey Jones, two locomotives. Casey Jones, that's going to bump. Casey Jones, two locomotives, there's two locomotives, that's going to bump. Casey said, just before he died, there's two more roads that I'd like to ride. Fireman said, what could that be? The Southern Pacific and the Tennessee. Mrs. Jones had on her bed of time. The message that Casey was dying. Say, go to bed, children, and hug your crime. Cause you got another papa on the Salt Lake line. Mrs. Casey Jones got another papa, Mrs. Casey Jones, on the Salt Lake line. Mrs. Casey Jones got another papa, yes, you got another papa on the Salt Lake line.